Looking to set reservation policies for desk booking in your office? Well, administrators can set policies to manage how and when users can reserve specific desk areas. These settings can be applied to the building level as well as the desk pod level. An admin can set desk reservation policies on the building level by first navigating to Manage at the top navigation of the dashboard. Then pick your desired building if you have more than one. Then scroll down to the Desk Reservation Policies section. From there, you will see a list of reservation policies. First is the max reservation length. This will allow you to limit how long folks in your office can reserve a desk for. Next is the advanced booking threshold. Enabling this will allow you to determine how far in advance you can book a desk from today's date. Then there's desk sharing. This allows folks to temporarily share their assigned desk to be bookable while they're out of the office. And lastly, we have desk check-ins. This allows users to confirm whether or not they're going to be using their reserved desk. And below that, you can adjust the window for desk check-ins. And clicking Apply to All at the top of this section will set policies for each desk in that building. And if you would like to set policies on a particular desk rather than an entire building, just navigate to Manage once again, choose your desired building, and building level, then click Layout Desks. Then choose a desk pod from the map, click Policies on the right, then click the blue Add Policies button for the same list of desk reservation policies that we just covered. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to go to support.robinpower.com for more helpful tips.